Maxtan, an electric thermal prostate gland warmer designed for men. Maxtan is comprised of a probe and remote controller, which can be operated in vibration mode with an intensity level as high as 7 and is capable of applying thermal heat to the prostate gland up to 45 degrees Celsius. The temperature, time, and vibration level of Maxtan can be fully adjusted according to the user's needs. Thermal function that allows an adjustment up to 45 degrees Celsius. Allows flexible time adjustment. Maxtan, an electric thermal prostate gland warmer with a built-in vibration mode with an intensity level up to 7. In addition, the probe, with a structural design that has reflected the human body, has maximized the delivery of vibration energy and thermal heat through minimizing the distance between the rectum and the prostate gland. The device, which uses FDA-approved Eastman Triton copolyester, is entirely harmless to the human body. Maxtan can be operated by anyone very easily. First, insert the probe into the rectum. Adjust the temperature with a remote controller. The user can visually check the temperature of the probe while the device is in operation, and can also adjust the temperature up to 45 degrees Celsius, a temperature free from the risk of burns. The vibration function can be adjusted up to level 7, and the thermal function and the vibration function can be used simultaneously. Additionally, the operating time can be set in from 5 minutes to 30 minutes. The device will be turned off automatically when the set time has elapsed. We recommend using the device once or twice a day for 20 minutes. Maxtan, an electric thermal prostate gland warmer designed for men, is made by Nexus Medicare.